Morten.
Hallo.
Voor Erdu.
Voor Erdu. Goed?
Goed.
Ja?
Ja.
Met jou?
Ja, heel goed.
Ja.
Mogen we even binnenkijken?
Ja, kom in.
Once upon a time, it'd be so fine. Do the bumps of dime in your prime. A lot of shoes on the floor here.
Yeah, my friends are here, so... Yeah, we're not 40-year-old ladies, so we keep it a little bit cool with the. Yeah, it doesn't worry me. This is just a part of it.
This is how it should be with an 18-year-old.
Yeah, this is just yeah, exactly how it have to be. This is my friends from Norway, Jacob, Bjørnar, and Mikkel.
How do you experience your first few months at Heerenveen?
Oh, it's been fantastic, really, and. Over my expectations, I didn't expect to play that much as I did, but yeah, it's just and also the way the people here took me in when the first weeks. Of course, it's difficult to come as a whole new player and new language and everything is new. But yeah, the club and the players were really nice to me, and from that time and out, I think I made a lot of progression, and now I've been able to play 6 games from start. It's yeah, it's going over my expectations.
It's a nice apartment in the middle of the city center,
yeah.
Like a bachelor apartment.
Yeah, it's I don't complain. It's fantastic. So yeah, it's great. So it's good space under the roof, and yeah, my personal hangmat here in the air. So
you have your own hangmat.
Yeah.
Here.
So this is my this is where I chill. Yeah. So
you're really chilling this.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Should I show you?
I can show me.
Yeah. Okay, I'll show you. You know, when you're a pro, it's not dangerous, but for new people, yeah, I would recommend to be a little bit careful. But now I got the technique, so it's just to get over here.
Be careful, eh? We play Swollen next weekend.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, and in here. So this is where I chill. And I can also turn the, I can play PlayStation from here, and also I turn off and on the music, so and also watch television. So I also still got 2 years left in my school, so in the 3 days I normally spend some hours to do some school, and yeah, also I got some things, the teachers, I go to a school in Norway who sends in the internet, so I have to read, and I use these days to just yeah, chill physically, but mentally I do some kind of work, so it's not only laying on the couch.
I know how you get in, but how do you come out?
Yeah, this is, you know, you have the safe version of just going here, but I like this one more, just having a little... Yeah, that's how a pro does it.
I really don't want to make too big steps in my career. I really want to take it step by step, and Heerenveen is just perfect to me, not too big. And everything is perfect for me to develop, because that's what I say always, that I want to become a better player. And I try to find the places where I always can get to the next step and take my game to a higher level. So this is what I'm trying here, and so far it's gone very good.
I still got some paintings from my sister over there. This is my sister who painted this one. So this is the kind of art I like. With yeah, so I also can think about her when I see it. So this is really nice. Also 2 pictures over there. It's also from my sister.
Do you have more siblings?
Yeah, one brother also. So they're both in Norway. So they also come over sometimes. And last time, yeah, they were painting and yeah, doing something. So yeah, that's really nice when they come. So. But I'm having a good time here, so it...
I can see at your face that you're missing them.
Yeah, sometimes I do. So, but also when I go back for the national team, maybe once a month, I always try to get 1 or 2 days with them. And you know, when you're not with them every day, it's more special when you're with them. So, but
you had to sacrifice something, and that was what I had to sacrifice. But it's,
you know, we have so many good players now in the midfield. The Daly is doing great in the midfield. Martin and Joey also, they are very good players. So for me, I'm just very happy to be able to play with them. And I can create things in the side. I can come in. I can change with Daly. And I'm not complaining. And I think it's good for a young player also to play different positions, to be able to get different experiences.
We don't see a football player playing chess that often.
Oh, it's a great game for football players.
Oh, shit.
Are you sure?
Yeah, not for me, apparently.
You may be lucky that the other player, Sam Larsson, is injured now.
Yeah, of course.
What if he comes back? Are you a player that can handle setbacks?
Of course. I understand that I've been very lucky in this situation, that Sam was originally the player who was going to play on the left wing. And when he was injured, of course, I can play left winger. But you know, things will happen, and football is very simple. When you do good, it's you will play. So it's for me, it's if I get on the bench, I really don't matter. It's for me just to take the steps and become better. And as long as I see this, my developing is going the right way, I'm happy. But of course, when I play, I appreciate it. It's not like I take it for given to play. So I really just enjoy the moment now. And when he comes back, I will fight for my place. And we see what happens.
I will see what happens step by step. But you signed for 5 years.
Yeah.
What are your goals?
No, my goals are, I always say that my goals is to become a better player, to take the steps, to always...
But there was a big step, a bigger step, a major step in your head.
Yeah, a major step is many small steps. And that's my focus. So... to think too big, I always, you have dreams, every player have dreams, but the way I work so far is to really concentrate on what's now, because I figured out that that's what works, and that's how I got here, to focus on the small things and every training, and it's actually very simple. So, and if you do things right and you keep on focus, I know that good things will happen.